The action tonight, Chase Center.
Golden State Warriors play against the Los Angeles Lakers.
Looking at the Lakers.
What a story they've been in the early stages of the season.
They've won their first eight games.
It's been a terrific run for them since day one.
Kenny, every year it seems like the standings look very different by seasons, overachieving teams often start fast, and they get some effort, and then it kind of evens out.
But you know, talent catches up eventually, and overconfident teams sometimes start slow.
They find out they're not as good as they thought.
Once you get humble, tend to play with a higher sense of urgency.
Great basketball philosophy from the Diesel and the Jet.
I appreciate that.
Just humble to be in between you.
As long as you're not overachieving, because you'll be confident.
Here's Kevin Harlan.